Now off we go here. This is basically the Owen Trees show. Owen Trees escaping the pocket and running for almost 30 yards on that run to the right. Second play now, Tracy can throw too. Finds TJ Reynolds, quick out. On the outside, gets out of bounds. Now Trees again. He has wheels, we know this, and we see it again here. Moves to the 30, all the way to the 20, and sets up Van Wert with another first down. Next, it's a little toss up the middle, positive yards inside, and should be enough for a first down. And then lastly, it's Hillary pounding his way up the middle for 6 as we take a look at that halftime score. Van Wert, St. Mary's, 24-14. This game is airing tonight at 11 p.m. Check it out.